Taiga? Ay caramba.
He better snap or this is cultural appropriation.
Is you ready, nigga? Yo, yo, bust through walls, I'm renovating the building. Trip her by the neck, I know she ready and willing. Baby, take it all, I want you to know the feeling. That pussy take me somewhere tropical like New Zealand.
What's good, everybody? It's your boy, Captain Save a Whole Lot of Time. Don't
worry.
Hey. There you go with his famous beats, his famous club bounce.
Oh, yeah.
That's his famous shit. This is it.
And I tell him to dance.
Oh. That fat suit is throwing me off. And secondly, bro, I like the Spanish. It sounded like he got the same bass line for every beat, except he added the fucking Hispanic sounding chords to it. I don't know if I'm really digging that chorus, but he's a club banger master. Slight cultural appropriation.
You can have this nigga, I don't want it. All you want to run. Man, these niggas got me fucked up.
I crumble,
big old black on the hip, make the op go. I crumble, my bitch hot, she remind me of the Costco.
I crumble, you know Yosemite Sam was Hispanic.
You wanna be my girl, you wanna be my way.
Taiga, we don't do that. Bro. Anyway.
I was just playing about the cultural appropriation thing.
Actually, it's comedy and it's more like a tribute. Yeah, that shit was kind of hard, bro. I ain't gonna lie. Yeah, some of them scenes and them, they funny, bro. They make a stereotype funny, bro. It was witty. Yeah, I think it was a good song. Chorus was the verses were fire. Then the mood was always high. He doesn't know how to make a bad club banger. This man, he got a bass line, he got a rhythm, he got a pattern, and he's sticking the fuck to it, I tell you, and it's working for him. Applaud Tiger, bro.
Stand this shit, would you love me if I'm not this rich? Would you hold me if my whole world flipped? Could you show me where the old love sits? Someone tell her who the